ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
I can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy sap.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Giddy up.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
Find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking. Tracks, they'll... They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so... Shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain. Hey, they're left here, towards Rhodes.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something.
Too fast, Arthur.
That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah. Takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean Maguire. And look at me now, in the gunner's seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. Handle this...
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. Maguire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
Thank you.
Join us on board.
Bastard. All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm. Nobody will get shot. Go. Everything you got. Money. Valuables.
This is unnecessary. Please.
There you go. Let's make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
I ain't got nothing.
Want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Stop.
What's the problem here?
Deal with these two, will you, Mr. M?
Money.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Please.
Okay. Come on. Okay. In the bag, God, everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
Hey, Brad, you make me sick.
These two seem to think we'll play a game.
I am adverse to conflict, my dear.
I want to. God damn it.
Oh,
sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Richard.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about
why
that?
Why are you wasting our time, huh?
You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Quick, come on!
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you a that's what you get if you don't listen. Chat with Romeo and Juliet here.
Money, valuable.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on. Okay.
In the bag,
God,
everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Don't do this.
I want to count them.
God damn it.
Oh, God.
Sick is better than dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Richard.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about that? You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Quick, come on!
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend then.
Come on.
Honey,
don't drop this son of a bitch.
Come on, cuff it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
Some decent stuff.
Gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Tennis rackets in there. Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me. These folks are rich, all right.
Come on, we should get out of here. All right, we should probably be going now.
Looking good in here.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
In that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more than torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Look out on the left. Here comes our friends.
Come on, coming through the trees. You see him?
Stop.
We can make a run.
fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call yous, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
Oh, a plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook, and we can watch for them coming in.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. You'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is. Few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing him.
Then let's do it. All right, this is the spot. Hold up on this ridge. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here! Out of here. No need to keep. keep your face covered now. It's just you and me. Sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take, a new wagon to boot. Judge can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I can...
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Come on, Arthur, get out of there! You dumb bastards!
In a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. Shoot off easy enough, I'll give you the honors. On account of, well, this little mess. Come on, I'm happy to do it myself. I'm done wasting my breath on you. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow. Tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.